Hello everybody, this is GoldGleeGamer1 and welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario Galaxy. Alright, at the end of the last video, we grabbed the final Grand Star. And now it's time to see how to get to the final world. World that, you know, the one that just opened up. Hey, I never thought I could do that in this game. Yeah, okay, yeah, we need star bits, but we don't have enough for you. Oh, Rosalina's waiting for me. This planet, it's very clear dear to me. I looked forward to visiting this planet with the Lumas every 100 years. A Luma that's been traveling with you may also grow up to become a star someday. Some Lumas become planets, some become comets, and a few become power stars. I'm traveling with them while they look for a place to be reborn. But I never thought all of this would happen. Wow, Mama must really trust you. Well, how about this? If you grab all 100 purple coins here, you'll earn my trust too. This is a red star. It holds the power of the red Lumas. Do you spin a mirror? Not present yet. You can just pick the direction you want to fly. If you can collect 100 purple coins, I'll let you use my power somewhere else. Okay, I guess my power ran out. But no matter. Just gotta grab these 100 purple coins. Thank you. Okay, we're okay. 28, only 28 left. Alright, well, I guess there hasn't been much to say during this collection of purple coins. But we're getting there, though. Ten more to go. Well, thank goodness there's no time limit to actually collect all of these. Okay, six left. Thank you. up here. Left. Hey, two more left to go, and then we got them all. See the last two. Okay, there's the last one, right there. Okay, and there's the red star. I don't know if this counts towards our power star total. Find out in a minute, because we're gonna grab that star in just a matter of moments. In fact, we are going to grab it right now. Right now. Okay. So does that count? It does, okay. Whoa. Alright, and now we gotta do it. And now let's find another one to do. Hey, now that we did that that task, we can actually fly. Okay. Okay, so. Alright, so let's see where we're going next. Deep Dark Galaxy. Alright, this one sounds like it's gonna be a hard one. Okay, so what's our first task? This is called the Underground Ghost Ship. Here we go. We aim right here. Oops. Okay, flew a little too high. Okay, now I see why I need the fire flower. Come on, really? Alright. Okay, the torches are lit. Let's go through. What could be in this lone brick? Just a coin? Really? That would be something that could help us. Surveying an underground lake. Ooh, an arrow of star bits. Thank you. Okay. There's a lone brick right there. I better hurry up and get over there. Come on. Okay. Bubble. Give me a bubble. There. Good. Oh, good. Oh, I just gotta pull that lever right there. Okay. We go. Alright. Good. So glad I didn't get a death over that. Hey, there's the ship. Oh. And we've got a boo that's hiding a coin. Ah, come on. Really? Worst time to get a game over. Hey, I wonder if there's a double health in one of these crates. Nope, no double health. But on the other hand, there's probably some odds that we may not need it. Okay, Dark Kamek, take two. Okay. So we know to look out for a shell, not fireballs. There's a shell. Okay. Get it. Okay. Okay, wait for the next one. Wait. Okay, here we go. One hit. Two hits. Okay, now he's heading up to the... up to the crow's nest. Oh, shell! Oh, man. Didn't get a shell. There. Okay, got you guys out of the way. Oh, give me a coin. Give me that coin. Thank you. Alright, okay. Throw me a shell. Thank you. Three hits. Four hits. That's it. Okay. We did it. And he throws away the wand, and the wand becomes the star. Alright, we did it. That's 49 stars. New chapters of the storybook. Okay, but that is where we are gonna stop for today. So until next time, this is Gold Glee Gamer 1. Later, folks.